Beginning of the fourth quarter. A 21-8 game. Curie on the move. With a point after.
Chris Palmer on the 2-point conversion attempted. Failed.
Let's go!
Curie Condors to. An onside kick. Near midfield, the ball will be spotted for the King Jaguars. Down by 19 points, and they need the ball scoring here. Oh, off the fingers, incomplete. Third and 10, Jaguars. From the shotgun, split backs. Airing it out. And too tall. Showing blitz.
Hey, play!
pickup of a couple yards, close to the first down marker, and that is a Condor first down. At the Curie kicking game. The kick is up. And it's good.
And the kick line is good. With 4 minutes and 15 seconds to go in our fourth quarter of score now. And it's the Curie Condors 34. And number 2 Jaguars 8. Thank you.
Catch, spin move, and that's first down yards with 21 seconds left in the fourth and final quarter. Timeout.
That'll be followed by the IHSA Class 4A. Marengo, Indiana. That's a 5 p.m. kickoff. Saturday afternoon night, also being so you'll be able to see a double header, but two separate starters, of course. And a couple, a little bit.
Escorted out of bounds near the 25-yard line. First and 10 at the Condors 24-yard line with 9 seconds left. Oh. Appears that there was a penalty on the play. First down. Three seconds remain. Encroachment against the defense.
Down to the 7. Second down, first down 5.
First and 5. From the 5. Drops back. Oh! And that's about how it's been all day.
With your final score, the Curie Condors 34, the Curie Jaguars 8, the Condors will return to the Public League Championship game. That's a minute. Well, it looks like they'll play the sit-down of swimming on Wolverine. Saturday at 12 noon at Disney Stadium. With the prep ball, the following
that's all she wrote. Man. It started out pretty competitive, but then, they look good. Looking good early.
Well,
put it in the glove compartment to warm it up. Let me unplug. I'm out of here. Okay. Wait a minute. You got a few words to say, though. What you got to say?
Let me unplug you.
Okay, I'm going to pull it up this way. It's got a little duct tape on the end.